Hey yo, Jim, man, why don't you kick some of that, you know?
What's up, everyone? Silent Jay here, and I'm back again with another ballad song review. This time with the good camera. Finally got my GoPro back, so we finally have some HD again. Aren't we all so excited? Well, I am, and it's the review people have been waiting for a while. I know I'm really, really late on this one, but I mean, come on, it was worth it, I hope. Anyway, viewer requested as the most requested review for me to finally do, and without further ado, I will finally give you a review on the Hum Designs Tempest. This is a mid-tech ballad song as the successor to the Basilisk, and quite honestly, I think it does a great job at that. Titanium construction on the handles, titanium spacers come stock, although he did, or at least did, offer a swing kit, which offered stainless steel drop-in spacers to add some extra weight to the back ends, which I will be talking a little more about later. But as always, let's start with the things I like about this battle song. I'll be honest, one of the things I really like about this battle song is how it looks. I'm not gonna lie though, it did take me a while to, like, initially I was kind of like, but it's not the Basilisk, but you know, after having it and holding it in my hand a little bit, I started to get a lot more into it, although I did always like the handles. Quite frankly, I always liked how those looked. Blade, pretty awesome, got those, you know, pretty, staple horns right there. They're just, they look nice. I haven't had them ever get in the way, personally, so, you know, they're just a nice aesthetic. Handles, they feel so nice. They have a nice length to them. They're on the longer side. They're on those longer sides of Bally's that I'm definitely a big fan of. Stock, however, the ballad song flips with a bit of a neutral balance. Not the, you know, biggest thing for me, but with the swing kit in here, I found it to be amazing. You get this nice swing in the back ends. Oh, phenomenal. But what I did was, personally, and a very amazing option, in my opinion, is to swap only the safe handle spacer with stainless steel and leave the tie in the bite handle. The reason for that being, well, the titanium is going to be a little lighter, but you have a latch over here. And while the latch, I do believe, is also titanium, not 100% sure on that at the moment, but even then, it kind of counterbalances that, so you actually have a nice amount of swing in the back ends on both handles, and it's evened out. It flips amazingly, in my opinion. Very smooth, like virtually no handle play for the most part, which you kind of expect from any Hom Bally, honestly, is just excellent build quality. I don't know what else to say. 154 cm, so you know, you have a nice stainless steel blade going on there. Looks awesome, flips amazing. I want to get into the parts that I don't like about it, but I like so much about it, and there really isn't anything I dislike about it. I easily consider this like a top three bare minimum, but pretty much always top two Bally for me. This thing flips so well, it feels so nice in hand. I think like my only gripe would necessarily be that there wasn't a crown spine on this. You know, like the edges are, you know, rounded off just enough to not have like any sort of sharpness to them, but you know, you didn't get a crown spine like on really any of the other Ballys, honestly. Except I think maybe the current Spectre doesn't have it, but I mean, otherwise, everything prior had. Okay, so there was like one battle song prior. Whatever. Point being, so I used to have a crown spine. Now I don't have a crown spine. Not hard to go get that done or do it yourself, whatever. There's no like sharp edges. It's just, you know, some people prefer that little extra level of comfort that isn't offered here. And stock, I think it could flip a little better. But with that swing kit, oh my god, best investment for this battle song. Hands down. I think this thing flips amazingly. The tip, a little terrifying for the most part. I have taken some nasty, nasty stabs from that. Otherwise, no, this is honestly just a great battle song, and that's why I feel awkward that, you know, some of the battle songs that have a little more criticism about tend to get some longer reviews, or I'm just going to end up rambling to get, you know, a longer video. It's not that I'm trying to, it's just what happens. But, I mean, just so nice. It flips so well. I know a couple people who aren't the biggest fan of it, you know, whether because, you know, it's not as thick as some other battle songs lately that have been coming out, but it's got a solid thickness to it. You know, it's not a really thin battle song, but it's got a nice length to it, I feel. Great balance. Oh my god, great balance once you get that swing kit in there. Oh, especially when you do it halfway like I did. Perfection. So yeah, no, stock, solid battle song, but with swing kit, oof, you are looking at, oh, such a good battle song. Again, top two for me. Still, I put it in, like, second place, personally. I still think the only thing that really I've liked better would be the Mintech Alpha Beast. I normally try to avoid comparisons usually, but, I mean, that's my top two. That is my top two right now. Yeah, Mintech AB. Then you have this, which is a great option. So, yeah, I guess I'll just jump straight into some flipping footage. Didn't mean to stretch it on with mostly rambling, but I didn't have much else to say. I mean, it's great balance, it's great design, extremely well built, high quality materials. I mean, what more do you want, you know? You want it to be free? Well, too bad, go find one. You know, that's really what it comes down to. So anyway, I'm gonna throw some flipping footage at the end of this. Again, got the good camera back, so everything should look awesome, other than my flipping, but it'll be awesome. So yeah, and then I'll start putting out some more content again for you guys. But till then, hope you guys enjoy and catch you later. Peace out. Man, it's a trip, people don't even believe we're together right now. But tell your story, you know the one I like. Right. Say it for me. Right. Riders on the storm. Right. Right. Riders on the storm. Right. Right. Into this house we're born.
Children play. If you give this man a ride, sweet family will die. Killer on the road. Yeah. Going off of this, going off of that. With the Lizard King bumping in the back. How about that? Drifting, lifting, swifting, coasting, testing, roasting. But the wheels won't stop. 200 on the highway, fresh up off the block. He's a rider, nah, he's a killer. Dressed in all black, but his hat says Stella. Pedal to the metal. I gotta go hard, drive by and say hello. Hey, Fred Wreck, you my mellow. Now let me hear what I sound like acapella. Roll, ride, dip, sweat. Now bring it back, just like this. Like a dog, without his bone. I like a G, without his chrome. It's hard to imagine. The homie dog in the jag, and he checking for the checkered flag. Coming in first. Never in last, cause my car too fast. I never ever run out of gas, cause I'm just too clean, I do it upper class. So fast in your seatbelts, it's so hot, it'll even make heat melt. So get a board and roll and ride, slip through the
like storm. Like a dog without a bone, an actor out alone. Riders on the storm. There's a killer. Yeah.
need, I'm trying to take the lead. Hold on, little homie, for you run into watch them out, trees. I see things that I never would have saw before. Hey, yo, Jim, let him in, let him in. Open up, my back tire smoking up the whole street. And now the police want to flash their lights and chase the dog all night. But I won't pull over, nor give up, cause I just don't give up. Yeah, I'm from the side, boy, where we was born and raised. Straight up to ride, boy, continuously.